The negative campaign of Kirsten Gillibrand. Unwilling to talk about her taxes, war profits, or HUD scandals, she falsely attacks John Sweeney's record, his patriotism, his family. The fact is, John Sweeney never voted to give himself a pay raise, never voted 100% with anyone, but Sweeney has come through for New York. Gillibrand, the only public job she ever held was an unmitigated disaster. We deserve better. We have better.
I'm John Sweeney, and I approve this message.